Hello, my name is Irene. I am a sophomore here at Harper College. This is my second year on the Harper Dance Company, and I'm currently studying kinesiology. I have been dancing since I was about 3 years old, and the reason I dance and why dance is important to me is because it lets me be creative. It's kind of like an outlet to just let loose and keep calm, and it's also like a form of therapy where if I'm having a stressful day, I can just rely on dance and music to get me through the day and calm down. The dance that I will be doing is called So Will I. It's a lyrical ballet contemporary style piece, and the reason I chose it was because you don't really hear this type of music anymore in like studio competitive stages and performances. I love it because the lyrics are just so meaningful, and it let me choreograph something that was a little out of my comfort zone. And I just wanted the audience to feel a sense of calm and serenity, and to be able to really listen to the lyrics and just enjoy the moment, sit back and relax. So with that, I hope you enjoy the rest of the show.